Hello, my name is Miss Tessie with Perfect Start Learning, and this is your 1 minute book review. This month we are talking about Month of the Military Child, and the book that we are going to be speaking about is Guess How Much I Love You. This is by Sam McBratney, illustrated by Anita Durham. This book is about a parent bunny and a baby bunny. And they are walking around and they're talking about how much I love you. So this is a really good story for a child who is missing their parent. And then they can act out for you how much they're missing their parent with their body. And it'll keep them up and moving and it'll make them happy. And it may lead to a better day if they came in very, very unhappy because of their parent being gone. The activity for this book was to create bunny puppets. So all you need is the parent puppet, bunny puppet, and the baby bunny puppet, and then you can actually film the child acting out the story for their parent on video. So then you can send the parent the video of them acting it out. Maybe the parent can actually send you back a video of them telling their child how much they love them with either puppets, if they can. Sometimes you can't access some of these things in a deployed location, or they can just act it out and show their child how much they love them through full body motions. That will make the child laugh and realize that their parent is still involved. All right, thank you very much for listening. If you have any comment, questions, or concerns, please leave them in the comment section. If you would like to suggest a book for me to review, please email me at Miss Tessie at PerfectStartLearning.com. Thank you.